Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. Propelled to Desharnais. Directed on. Pad save. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Back in his defensive end to get it. Drives to the net. He hit the post. A quick turnover by the defense. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Good centering pass to the slot. Picks it up in his own end. Enormous hit.
When he plays like that, there's nobody better.
He's got that centering pass. Takes it up near the boards. Could be troubled near the line. Bruce wheels behind and shuts it right down. Got it at the point. Flings it.
The lane was open and he took it. He just missed wide.
And he motors on through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. He's pinned. That pass along the boards. Fires wide. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Good job on the draw. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Moves to the corner. Shot. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Solid win at center ice. Dumped in. Puck taken behind the net by Irwin. Good work with the stick. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Chip to Desharnais. Gets in. What'll he do? And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Right in front. Score! And the game is even. Over 9 minutes have gone by. Two goals so far, divided in half. And they get it. Good strength on the tie-up. And he slides it through mid-ice. Uses the middle of the ice for Desharnais. Takes it on the wing. Taken up the middle. Laid on to Desharnais. Taken away. Carried through the middle. Good centering pass to the slot. Got his glove on it. Nice pass right up the gut. Gets across, looks over his options. Keeps it going back behind the net. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Takes it up that side. He throws it there to Desharnais. Roped in by Irwin. Great job with a neutralized interception. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Bruce stops this one behind the net. Picks it up in his own end. Pack got his stick on it. And there's another. Gets play stopped. Clean win on the draw. On to Desharnais. Bruce got the clock stopped. He and his team needed a breather. wonderful, outstanding save by the goalie. Fires a shot. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Near the last minute of the first. Full steam up the wing. Looks ahead to start something.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Ring 10 bells for that save.
Desharnais nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
And the first frame has been completed here. It is 1-1. Period ends, game tied. And this is the one that did it. Intermission is coming up. This game is tied. We've just begun the second period. Nicely into the zone. He could start some danger here. Pad save. Ooh, hard one there. Bruce decided to cover.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Wrist shot. Picked up in the attacking zone. Nice job with the pad that time. He covers and holds on. Defensive zone win. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Can he generate something? Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Let's it fly. Outstanding save with a glove. Quick work on the faceoff. Save. He's got it frozen. Not easy.
Bruce's desperation pays off. He's able to make an unbelievable stop.
Quick work on the faceoff. A shot. Oh, accidentally blocked. Shooting. Oh, another save. In front. Between the blue lines. Moved along and in. Oh, a save. Good pass up that wing. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. Shoots. Oh, what a pad save. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. In the... It's off his pad. And he holds on.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
A little under 9 minutes have gone off the clock. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Nice face-off work. Good job holding that one in. He's in on an onside play. Good intercept. Gets in. What'll he do?
Got it on his stick in the slot. Pad save. And there's a delayed penalty call. Forcing attention in deep. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Solid, clean win. He can start some danger here. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Oh, deflected away. On through the corner. Score! A goal on the power play.
Bruce not able to get the trapper on this. It beats him below the glove, one he'd want back.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Wrister! Takes that pass and looks on. Into the end of attack. Let's go, Wrister! Carries it up the side. Gains the zone. Shoots. Shoots it on. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Bruce presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Over 4 minutes remaining here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A face-off win, let's see what develops. He's got that at center. Back near the blue line to Desharnais. Sticked away. That pass is cut. He drives toward the slot. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Back in his defensive end to get it. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there. Heads on to the corner. Puck gathered in behind the net by Irwin. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Right up the side. Slid to Desharnais. Cuts between the blue lines, and that's just another save. For over a century, hockey has been three periods, not two halves. We're two-thirds of the way through this one. Period over, and it is a two-goal lead now, and that second goal came late in the period. We had to break.
We have begun the third period. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Offside stops the clock. Desharnais won again. His team is winning. All's good. Knocked it away with the stick. Carried through center ice. Parked in the... Kicked away. Cut by Irwin. Looks ahead to start something. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Perfect pass. Nicely into the zone. Desharnais carried that one between the blue lines. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wow, what a glove save. Near the boards. Wrist shot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
Players make mistakes, Edzo, just like goaltenders do. He tries to make the flashy glove save, and he doesn't make any glove save.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Propelled to Desharnais. A shot. Good pad stop. Sets up shot. Bruce got the whistle and a rest.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Good job on the draw. Pass right up the wing. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? Whistle blown because the puck had gone into the player's bench area. Under 9 minutes off the clock. 5 goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest, and it's tight. He gains the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Carries it up the wing. He's into the slot. Good job with the stick. Chip to Desharnais. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pass cut. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Wide! What a chance! Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Big pad save! Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Clean win on the draw. Ah, oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Picks it up in his own end. Good pass off the boards. Wrist shot. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Knocks it away with the stick. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Defensive zone win. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing with it now. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moves up along the boards. Shot, gloved. Almost an ill-advised pass from the goalie. Neutral zone carry. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Terrific hand-eye. Heads along the boards. He got in, deflected off the blocker.
Collected by Irwin. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Scooped up by Irwin. Moves up the side with it now. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Gathered in by Irwin. Gains the zone. Oh, that's good. Got a piece of that one. Magnificent save. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Got that one ahead at center ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Wrist shot. Save! Wonderful work and goal. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Great work with the pad. To Desharnais. Glides across. He can start some danger here. Picks up that pass. What's next? Onside. Got it in the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Desharnais won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. My, what a hit. He's into the slot. One into another. Paddled aside. Let's it go. Oh, that might have gone in.
Looked like he had all kinds of time to make a play, but he burps up a turnover, and the goalie has to make the stop.
Picks it up in his own end. Game over. There aren't many games where shorthanded goals make as big a difference as they did in this one.
The difference was a couple of shorthanded goals in this hockey game.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.